In this video, we will show you how to install WordPress on our shared hosting plan. Firstly, you have to log into your hosting control panel. Then look for WordPress button under the Softiculous Apps Installer section. Click the WordPress button. This is the one-click installer page.
You can see all the features and options here.
Now select the Install tab from the top menu. There are multiple versions of WordPress available, but it is best to install the latest version.
Here you can select SSL enabled version or without SSL. Here you can choose to install it on a subfolder,
but we need to install it on main domain, so we will remove the subfolder. You can specify your website name and description here, or you can update it later through the WordPress dashboard.
Here you have to specify your admin username and password.
Make sure to use a strong password.
You can also change your WordPress language here. You can install an important security plugin by selecting this.
This plugin will protect your website from hacking your credentials.
You can also choose a theme from here.
You can also change it through your WordPress dashboard. I will choose a theme from here. If you enter your email address here, you will get all the installation details to your email address. Now click the install button. Installation started, it will take few minutes to finish. Installation has been completed.
You can now access your WordPress website.
This is your WordPress dashboard login link.
You can manage your WordPress website through this dashboard.
Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for latest tutorials.